This is Ash Ketchum from Pallet Town, an aspiring Pokemon trainer.
That's me, bitches.
Ash has been traveling around the Kanto region of a Pokemon world, capturing many different types of Pokemon. Between this episode and the last, Ash has acquired several new types of Pokemon. Butterfree.
What's up, bitches?
Bulbasaur.
Bulbasaur.
Squirtle.
Hey.
Charmander.
Senpai.
And several replacement Pikachu.
Ash sure has been busy since last episode.
Ash, now that we've all been brought up to speed on your progress, what do you plan to do now?
Catch lots of Pokemon!
But Ash, if you capture all your Pokemon off screen, no one will believe that you caught any of them.
Then I guess I'll have to catch a new Pokemon on screen in order to validate all of my off-screen captures. Just stand back and watch me work.
Arrived on a beautiful beach, but he seems unenthused.
I am whatever that word that guy just said is. How am I supposed to catch a new Pokemon with no grass around? What the? What is that?
Crab it. Cookie. It's a cookie then.
Wait, it's not just any cookie, it's... Level 27! This is my chance to show everyone my skills at catching Pokemon! Whoops.
Ash, you caught it off screen!
Where's he at with no witnesses this time?
I'd like to think that abducting living creatures without any witnesses around is the best way to make new friends.
Rook, what was that?
I haven't the foggiest of ideas, Mystery.
Sounded an awful lot like the last time you abducted a living creature without any witnesses.
Can I come stay with you?
No.
Can I come stay with you?
Yes. But you have to live with my poached so bad.
That was a good time.
Sweet memories.
Hey, look, guys, a lighthouse.
I don't remember there being a lighthouse around here.
I like the architecture of this wall. Remarkable craftsmanship.
What do you mean?
Anything can be a dildo if you try hard enough, Ash. Hey, look, a video phone.
That's cool.
I'm gonna use it to call Professor Oak and ask about my cookie.
Oh, hello, Ash. You just caught me in the middle of frying up a husk.
Husk?
Of corn, with a side of cookie.
Professor, you're eating my cookie?
Don't worry, Ash. I got a replacement cookie for you right here. I found it on your mother while I was penetrating her vagina with my throbbing penis that would make John Holmes feel threatened.
John who?
17.8 inches!
Did someone say throbbing penis?
Bill, is that you? I haven't heard from you since the incident with Flareon. Well, bye!
Well, I suppose if you squatters are going to be spending some time here, you'd better make yourselves at home. Little help. I just need you to press that little blue button.
She's always great at pressing my buttons.
I'd like to press your buttons, Mystery.
No.
Thank you for rescuing me. I've been stuck in there for hours. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Billiam P.K. Manic the Eighth, and I... Question. Yes? Why were you wearing that giant soup bowl? Good sir, this is no soup bowl. It's a fursuit replica of the god of democracy.
The god of democracy?
Democracy, young lady. Democracy. Tens of thousands of years before the beginning of time, two beings of separate but equal power came into existence. Dome, the agent of order, and Helix, the agent of disorder. For millennia, the two beings battled for control of the laws of nature. Eventually, after a long and arduous fight, Dome prevailed and order reigned over what we now call a Pokemon world, instating the laws of nature we refer to as democracy. However, After millions of years of peace, a heretic known only in legend as Red resurrected the false god of disorder and, wielding the power he dubbed Anarchy, disrupted the forces of nature and threw the realm into chaos. For years, war and chaos ensued until one fateful day, an unnamed hero named A.J. Downey rose to the summit of Mount Silver and vanquished Red and the false god Helix, restoring democracy to a Pokemon world. If you want more detail, you can buy my book.
No.
It's only $9.95.
Still no.
Ever since the age of William P.K. Manic II, my family has been here on this lighthouse, waiting for the day when our unnamed messiah, A.J. Downey, will return. But so far, I've only been able to contact one of his allies. Here's a recording. I have reason to believe that that sound is the very same Dragonite A.J. Downey brought into the battle against Red at the top of Mount Silver.
Yeah, that's great and all, but I think we better get going.
No, wait. Can it be K.T. the Dragonite appearing here coincidentally once you all arrive? Why, this is amazing! No, what have you done?
This isn't my camera, is it?
No.
Wait, Katie, come back! Take me with you!
Ah! Oh, shit.
Let's get out of here.
Heroes now continue on their journey. Who knows where their adventures may take them on the next episode of Pokemon Ridge.
Brooke, you can't keep him anymore.
Helix, we console me, set straight on.
I found the source of the ticking! It's a pipe bomb!
Yay!
Mr. Bill, I have a question.
Why, certainly. Ask away, dear boy.
What was that weird Pokemon on the door? I've never seen anything like it.
Yeah, I was wondering that too.
You need to leave.
They know too much. Far too much.